The Costume Box by Iris Littleman. Illustrated by Cheryl Mendenhall. The cat looks in the box. He puts on the hat. The dog looks in the box. She puts on the cape. The bear looks in the box. He puts on the boots. The fox looks in the box. She puts on the skirt. The lion looks in the box. He puts on the crown. Responding to the text, understanding characters. A bear and a lion are characters in this story. What do they do? What does this tell you about them? Make a chart. You would write bear up here. You would write lion up here. Show us what they do and what information you gathered from what you read about why it is they do what they do and what it tells you about them. Write about it. Text to self. Write about another book you have read about costumes. Tell what happened in the beginning, middle, and end. Words to know. Looks, she. The target skill for this book is understanding characters. Tell more about the characters. Remember, characters are who the story is about. The target strategy of this book is summarize. Stop to tell important details as you read. Stop to tell important events as you read. Events are what happen in the beginning, middle, and end. The genre of this book is fiction. Fiction is a story that is made up.